Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Batman Return to Arkham Asylum.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Trophy was a test. Well done! You passed the elementary grade.
I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Let's finish this! deactivated. Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Thanks.
Oh, don't mention it. Let's just consider the matter closed. Did I ever tell you the one about the guy who came home to find his wife a paraplegic?
find our way over.
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even a...
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Nice throw, Batsy. You know, what if he ever ran into Bruce? Would he know he's Batman by smell?
She had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get...
Second.
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging him to stop the experiment. He says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes, a picture of a dead baby, and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Hey,
make that one easier to find is if I strap it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
You gotta be kidding me. The fuck? And I pressed triangle when it gave me the option. That was bullshit.
Check your health insurance. who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
I press triangle, you jackass.
Challenges appear to those with the correct position in life.
Why are your eyes glowing?
Any available psychos, killers, maimers,
and murderers? Oh, fuck me.
Remember to take good care of all our
Screw you. You deserve this. Hey y'all, this has been Archangel M here. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.